Hey, it's Casey from Waterjack. We're on Lake Norman in Mooresville. This is a Sunstream Sunlift 4000 hydraulic lift. It's solar powered with the panel here. There's a battery inside the box. It's all hydraulic. There's a hydraulic cylinder, hydraulic lines run down to the cylinder. Everything's underwater. The lift itself sits on the bottom with adjustable legs. And this model has 6 feet of travel, so it allows for water fluctuation that we see throughout the year. Really fast lift, takes about 15 seconds to put the boat in the water, and everything is remote controlled.